And Holyoke Police arrested two men on Thursday after they were caught stealing more than $5,000 worth of products from the Stop and Shop on Northampton Street. Police were called to the store for two people that were inside stealing health and beauty products. When officers arrived, two suspects were attempting to leave the store with the merchandise. Holyoke Police have identified those individuals as 25-year-old Jason Johnson and 19-year-old Saquon Madden, both from Queens, New York.